a video.
Come on.
Oh, hey, you there! Think you can help a lady out?
No!
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash! Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had...
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started to earn your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. All right, hold on tight.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. You shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. A fish to catch first. You see that deer? All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
You show me where, Uncle Arthur. Just by the water there, you mean? I can't wait to get started. Where's your pole, Uncle Arthur?
First, we need some bait.
Are you bored of fishing already? Why aren't you fishing?
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. But if you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
This is a great fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid. You okay there?
I think so. This is hard. Why am I not catching any?
Just be patient.
My arms are tired.
You're all right.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know.
What are you making there?
You'll see. It's a surprise. Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days. If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh.
There! Got him! You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Emma.
Hey, look at this.
What?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's
It's getting late, Jack. Your mother'd be worried. Let's head back.
Are you taking me back? I don't like it here anymore. Can we go now, please? Uncle Duchess.
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No.
think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Ain't I the luckiest? Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
So you saw Pink?